Kevin Cheng, Kevin Cheng Ka-wing, born August 15, 1969, is a Hong Kong-American actor and singer who is currently under the management of the Hong Kong television network TVB. Cheng rose to fame in late 2004 after playing his first lead role in the TVB drama Hard Fate. He is best known for his role as L.A. Law in the 2011 TVB legal drama Ghetto Justice, which earned him a TVB Anniversary Award for Best Actor and Asian Television Award for Best Actor in a Leading Role. Early life, Cheng was born in San Francisco, but he moved to Hong Kong at a very young age and spent most of his childhood there. He attended Panyu Association Wah Ya Primary School, Wah Yan College and the Hong Kong International School in Hong Kong, and in Alhambra High School citation needed in the United States. During his school days, his mother sent him back to China, where he lived with his uncle for 2 years before returning to Hong Kong after his mother changed her mind about migrating to the United States. He completed his high school education in Canada. He pursued a civil engineering degree at the California State University in Los Angeles, but did not finish his studies because his father died and he wanted to move back to Hong Kong to be with his mother. Career, 1993 to 2005, when Cheng was 16 years old, he participated in a singing contest organized by the Hong Kong television network TVB but dropped out halfway because he felt that he was not ready to be a singer at that time. Later, after he moved back to Hong Kong in his early 20s, he decided to continue his pursuit of a singing career. He signed a contract with the record label PolyGram in 1993 and released his first album in the same year to mixed reviews. He was seen as a newcomer with good potential and managed to win several Best New Artist awards in 1994. Cheng's manager later helped him launch his career in the Taiwanese entertainment industry. In Taiwan, Cheng released several Mandarin albums and acted in some television dramas, but all of them were only moderately successful. Cheng was noticed by Mediacorp after he portrayed the villain Jiang Yulin in the 1999 Taiwanese television series The Legendary Siblings. He returned to Hong Kong and signed a management contract with TVB in the following year and started playing minor roles in some television series produced by the network. In 2004, he played a leading role for the first time in the TVB drama Hard Fate. 2006 present, Cheng soared to popularity after portraying Alan Shum in the 2006 romantic drama Under the Canopy of Love, for which he also won the TVB Anniversary Award for Best Actor that year. His singing career also gradually improved after the Taiwanese musician Lucia Chang composed a single, Helpless, for him. In the same year, he also released a Cantonese compilations album and held his very first mini-concert. Nicky Chow, Raymond Lam and Miriam Yung were among the guest singers who appeared at his concert. Cheng's first critical breakthrough role was in the 2007 crime drama The Ultimate Crime Fighter, in which he played the villain Aaron Chong and earned good reviews for his performance. In the 2008 thriller suspense drama Last One Standing, his portrayal of the ex-convict Sing Hae earned him further critical acclaim and widespread praise from viewers. He was also one of the top five nominees for the TVB Anniversary Award for Best Actor in 2008, but the award went to the veteran TVB actor Ha Yu. In 2010, Cheng took up the role of Eighth Prince in Startling by Each Step, Bu Bu Jing Xin, which later brought his career to greater heights and has since gained him recognition in China. In 2011, Cheng clinched the Best Actor Award for his role in Ghetto Justice at the 16th Asian Television Awards, ATA.